I think what mattered the most to me was Shalini's integrity.
True, ma'am.
And that's evident in the way she responds to the situation, the way it unfolds. And I think it's a dilemma that many of my friends, journalist friends, are dealing with till this day. Many of them who were a part of broadcast channels and newspapers today run their own independent YouTube channels.
Gee.
And I was very intrigued about what that time must have been like for a woman in press and for a woman in power in press. And what was also exciting was the relationship, the jugalbandi between Nandini and Shalini. Their rapport, their exchanges, and the very gentle but important insights that their exchanges bring to the story as it unfolds. And I had a great time. And I think as an artist, it's wonderful to play empowered women.
I think I did, now that I watched it, I am able to feel like कुछ तो ऐसा हुआ था जो शायद मेरे control के बाहर था या मेरे काबू के बाहर था जो कि हो गया. I think sometimes just there was no real effort to make him sound or look like the real life captain. That wasn't never the intention. He never showed me a picture of young Captain Devisharan saying कि हमको ये achieve करना है. In fact, for the entire series, the intention was very clear. We're not recreating any of these. We're not imitating any of these characters. So that brief was also there for Captain. But when I met him and I spoke to him and I understood the nature of him and how soft-spoken and how sincere and dedicated and how much integrity he has, I try to kind of keep that energy with me, and I try to kept the spirit of the person that I met, and somehow maybe in the portrayal, it was there and it connected.